I was looking at some footage, and I also often wonder why the trails don't get blown apart. You know, they stay too long in one piece. They should break up in a couple of seconds, but that don't happen. Yeah, it looks like this one goes in front, but I checked it, and it looks like the cloud going through this trail, and this trail stay in one piece. Let's see, let's add a filter. It looks like it's in front. And the cloud goes through through the trail. This is like 15 times speeded up. So why this trail don't break up? Yeah, here I added a filter, another filter I created myself. Backwards. Let's add a filter on this one. Yeah, it looks like the cloud going through the trail. It's clearly in front. It's still in front at the right side, and in the middle, and on the left side it's going through the clouds. I already made up my mind, because yeah, those trails don't break up like they should do. Shut up, birds, piece of shit. Okay, peace all.